Now, if you ask me what it was up to the my pad, wouldn't be so mad, my attitude wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, Dad, see, I created me in a bad example of what happens when your power is around folks into the wrong hands and makes you want to get up. What's up, fam? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, my name is Natalie, and this is my channel, Music to Makeup. So today we are going to be doing a battle of the boxes with Birchbox. Component number one. And Sephora Plays. These are both subscription boxes. They are both $10 a month. You get 5 to 6 deluxe to full size items in both. These braids, I look like I should be wearing clogs or something, like some Swedish girl. Well, I do wear clogs definitely to work. I have nothing clogs. Oh my gosh. But anyway, so let's get started with the video. I am going to start with Birchbox. So once again, here is what the box looks like, and this is for December. I really do like this box. I like the pink and the blue and then the gold. So let's see about what's inside. So the first product is this Amika Bust Your Brass Cool Blonde Shampoo. Full size is $24, and it says a cool blonde shampoo. Infused with violet pigments to prevent blonde from turning brassy. Avocado and wild cherry bark help nourish damaged strands from root to tip. I really do like using these like anti-brass shampoos that are violet tints. I do notice a difference in my hair, so I am excited to try that. So it looks like they also gave me a bonus Amika Bust Your Brass Cleansing Conditioner. So the next product is this Marcel Ultimate Volume Nano Mascara. Full size is $15. I have gotten this before. The next item is this Sand and Sky Brilliant Skin Purifying Pink Clay Mask. Full size is $49. This is 0.45 ounces. And it says, detoxify and brighten your complexion with this mask made from Australian kaolin clay, organic aloe vera, and kakadu plum. Apply to clean skin, let sit for 10 minutes, and then rinse. So I have tried like a pink clay type of mask before, but not from this brand. Here's what it looks like. It does have a pretty nice
anything
scent.
Anything that was going to make them look better if they haven't done it. So that's, we need to listen for people to deny stuff. Then we have what we call exclusionary qualifiers. Now by exclusionary...
That was really creepy. Like, a YouTube video I didn't even have up to start playing. Anyways. Alright, so the next item is this Wish Botanical Primer. Full size is $35. This is 0.5 ounces. And it says, prep your complexion with this primer that balances, moisturizes, and protects. Uses a blend of Japanese honeysuckle, organic safflower seed oil, and sea buckthorn extract. Okay, I have tried this brand before, but the only things I've tried from them have been like shaving cream and lotions. I didn't know that they made things like primers. Okay, it's this clear one here. So it seems like it might be kind of like a silicone base. Yeah, it does feel like kind of a silicone base, so it is probably good for pore filling. So now, oh wait, how many products do you get? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, wow. I got 7 products this month. So the next item is this Sunday Riley Tidal Brightening Enzyme Water Cream. Full size is $65, and this is 0.3 ounces. I'm really excited to try this. I have tried something from Sunday Riley before, and it was very, very good quality. Not much of a scent, but here is what it looks like. It looks really hydrating. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Okay, let me see what it says. This water-based cream features 2 forms of hyaluronic acid and tamarind extract to visibly plump skin, diminish hyperpigmentation, and illuminate your complexion. Damn. All right. I see you. And then the bonus is this Birchbox eyelash curler. Full size is $13. And this is full size. Let me see how it works. Ooh, yeah, that's really like sturdy. And I like how it has the rubber handles because it's like cushioned when you squeeze it. I really like that. Thanks, Birchbox. I'm glad I kept you for December at least. So now we are going to go on to Sephora Play. So I love the bag. Oh my gosh, it says Glam Straight. Glam Straight. Oh my gosh, get it? Like damn straight. And I love it because this is like the Great Gatsby lettering, and it feels like a Great Gatsby vibe with, you know, all this like architectural bordering and the pale gold and black. I love it. So let's see what's inside. So the first thing is this Laura Mercier. The only thing I don't like about these bags are they shed. Like, can you see like the hair all over it? But anyways, it is this Laura Mercier Caviar Stick Eye Color in All Natural. I actually have a whole bunch of these. I really, really like them. If you're someone who's looking for like a quick and easy way to do like a real quick but pretty eye look, this would be a great way to do it because the other ones I have are glitter. This one looks like it's gonna be matte. But this would be something if you're trying to do maybe like a brown smoky eye. Oh my gosh, that's really pretty. I really like that. All you do is put this over your lid and maybe blend it out some and you're done. It is so easy, and these are definitely one of my favorite like cream eye pencils because they are very creamy. They are very like pigmented and go on very nicely. You don't have to, you know, it doesn't like barely show up. They're amazing. But it does say a long-lasting creamy eyeshadow stick in a matte nude shade that delivers a subtle sweep of color. I really do like that. That is beautiful. I'm excited to use that color because I don't have that. All right, the next one is this Makeup Forever Artist Rouge Lipstick in Fuchsia Pink. Oh my god, that's like perfect, like Barbie pink. That would have been perfect with my Barbie sweatshirt. And this is such a nice lipstick formula. And the next product is this Triple Sec by Drybar 3-in-1. This airy spray revives lifeless strands, adds volume and body to your style, and extends your blowout. So let's see how you use it. Spray 4 to 6 inches from dry hair. I have tried this before and I really do like it, and I love Drybar as a brand in general. I have a few of their products. I really, really love them. All right, the next one is this Clinique Pretty Easy Liquid Eyelining Pen in Black. A long-lasting, easy-to-use liquid eyeliner with a precise tip to create smooth, jet black lines. Wow, and this looks like a full size for sure. Wow, yeah, so that is definitely full size. Here's what it looks like. And here is the tip. The tip. It's really nice. Huh, I've never tried Clinique liquid liner before, so that looks really nice, a really nice matte black. I'm excited. Okay, now the last item is the one I was freaking out about. Okay, so this is the Cover FX Custom Enhancer Drops in Moonlight. And I'm so happy because I have the full bottle of Moonlight. I used it all. I completely used the entire bottle, so I am out. So I am stoked that I got this. Woohoo! Merry Christmas to me. Okay. If you have not tried these, you are missing out. Oh my gosh, guys, I forgot. I am going to be doing like a huge giveaway, coming up here soon. I just ordered everything from the Sephora the other day. I'm so excited. It's starting to get here. I'm really excited. So I will be doing that soon. It's probably going to be after Christmas though, because some of the things aren't getting here until Christmas. And then I am going to New York City for New Year's. So excited. So I'm also going to be doing a like Sex in the City inspired like outfit and makeup, because I am going to be going to a Sex in the City tour in New York. So I'm like, that would be such a cute idea. So I'm going to be doing that as well. But okay, so back to these. Oh my God, they are, if you have not tried them, you are not living life to the fullest. They are a liquid highlighter, but what I really love these for the most is mixing them in with my foundation. And it just gives your foundation and your skin like that glow from like within look. Okay, here's what it looks like before it's blended out. Like, it's just liquid gold. Like I can't even, Lord Jesus, thank you for Cover FX making these drops, because they are the bomb. Just have to say that. And for the perfume, which is like a bonus for Sephora, is, I really love this perfume. I have a sample, but I'm almost out, so I'm excited to get another one. And it is the Yves Saint Laurent Mon Paris. And it says, a sparkling fragrance that embodies the spirit of Paris and features notes of red berries, pear, and creamy white musk. This sounds so fancy. I'm extra like that. I definitely think, I don't know, I think I'm biased. I just love Sephora Play so much, and I want to say that the Sephora Play was that. I really just like the products in the Sephora Play much more than I did the Birchbox. So let me know what you guys think in the comments, and I will see you in my next video. Peace, love, and have a happy holiday.